Onshore wind is critically important to our energy mix. Most importantly, we have to meet very demanding targets for 2020, I think, as people appreciate. So we need more renewable energy. And what we're seeing here today is fantastic contribution to that by the ESB, building up their portfolio of wind energy. So it's terrific, I think, as well, for a local area like this to see a contribution that this community can make to the important project of renewable energy.
Today's project, the opening of Woodhouse Wind Farm here, brings us to over 400 megawatts generation for ESB from renewables, from wind. It's part of our strategy to align with the policy for delivery of 2020 targets for renewables. We have another 400 megawatts in the pipeline over the next 3 years, which will be delivered on the island of Ireland in line with the 2020 targets.